Stop it! It was you!
Yes, my fox, you saw me in the nightclub. You're collaring me because of that. Oh, I'm sorry this happened to you too. No, I really am, but I swear to you, it weren't me.
You would say that, wouldn't you?
I left early that night. Mick got hammered too quick. I had to take him home. And that is where I stayed. He was puking up all night. You can ask him. It was not me.
No. If I want to leave, I will leave.
To talk about this.
Why, so you could just give me more lies.
How many times have you gone over this conversation in your head? How did you think it was going to end? With me just breaking down and confessing to everything. Well, I'm sorry, mate, but I'm not going to admit to that. Especially when I didn't do it. I'm not clever enough to find the words to make you believe me, Tina, but what I've got is time right now for you to shout at me. You can stab me if you want. But I would rather we speak. Till we get to the bottom of this. Till you believe me.